What are you saying to your counterparts in the United States? You've been talking to Secretary of State John Kerry. Did they know that this military move was coming? What is it that they're telling you right now? And of course, you do know that there's a big argument politically in the halls of Congress about what should be done. Some very senior senators, Senator McCain, is calling for the billions of dollars of aid to your military to be cut off, although President Obama and Israel apparently does not want that to happen right now. What is the U.S. saying to you?
I think the U.S. is saying to us what everybody is saying and what we are ourselves want to do. We want to move ahead with an inclusive political process. Nobody would be excluded. We should move very quickly within a very clear time frame. And actually, this is what happened yesterday when we have this constitutional declaration, which has set the steps that going forward in very definite time frame. Between now and having a presidential election, there is a maximum of 6 to 7 months. It is very clear, and I think this is where everybody wants to see Egypt going.
Let me ask you about the Muslim Brotherhood. You know, obviously, President Morsi was deposed. He is, we don't know where, maybe you can tell me where he is, but he's under some kind of detention, arrest. You can describe for me exactly where he is. Plus, Muslim Brotherhood individuals are being rounded up and arrested. Plus, Muslim Brotherhood businesses are being targeted. How do you expect then to come into the process? What are you doing to make that easier for them?
Christian, you have to understand that there are lots of rumors swirling around here in Egypt. And many of the things that are portrayed as facts are not turned out not to be facts.
So we heard is Mr.
about,
Morsi free?
You see some of the leaders. Mr. Morsi, I understand he is, you see, treated very well. He is, I mean, he's not free to go around, but he's treated very well. And you understand that this is also for his own safety.
Where is he?
We are going through a very turbulent time. No, I really can't tell you because I don't know exactly where is he. But what I know that he's being treated very well.